Hello everyone, it's SpursRail96 here, and welcome to episode 148 of At Your Service, the series where I'll be taking a look at different timetables and services in Train Symbol 2. For today's video, I am once again on the Northeast Corridor Boston Sprinter, and I will be taking control of the 10:38 a.m. passenger service, which goes from Stoughton to Boston South. Our attraction for today is the MBTA CTC-free cab car in Massachusetts Bay Transportation Authority livery. And the configuration of today's passenger service is 4 MBTA single-deck cars and a MBTA F40PH-3C diesel-electric locomotive. Okay, so here we are aboard of a cab with the setup procedures complete, so let's lock the doors and begin this service. There we are. So, the first stop of the journey is Canton Centre, and this station is just over 3 miles away. The second stop is Canton Junction, and this station is just over half a mile away. The next stop is Route 128, and this station is just over 3 miles away. The next stop is Hyde Park, and this station is just over 3 miles away. The next stop is Boston Back Bay, and this station is exactly 7 miles away. The next and final stop is Boston South Station. Well, there we are. That concludes this journey, the 10:38 a.m. passenger service, which goes from Stoughton to Boston South. If you'd enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like and please subscribe if you are new for more videos in this series. If you want to see more videos on this particular route, the Northeast Corridor Boston Sprinter, there's a specific playlist that is dedicated to this particular route or route, however you want to say it. And as always, I will see you next time. Thank you very much. Take care.